We, the most chaste women of in our either Vedic time or now also is Sita Devi, Mother Sita. How she gave up all the comforts and in every situation of her husband's life, like during exile or even during Ayodhya, she was with him. So how her service attitude and towards her husband and in-laws, like brother-in-law, in Hindi we say Devar, Bhavi, all these things, but in English it is very common. You just add in-law, everything will come in that. Brother-in-law, father-in-law, mother-in-law, in-law, 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 everything. So there you don't find that relationship. Devar, the brother of Var, means husband. So, instance, one example is there. The Sita Devi, Sri Ram and Lakshman are going in exile. And in one village they stopped because they were thirsty. Sita was thirsty. And Sri Ram Lakshman saw that Sita Devi is thirsty. So in one village they stopped. And that village, they saw that three effulgent, so beautiful looking, as if appearing from the heavenly planet, they are going. And they don't know who are they. And eventually the news went that these are the prince and of Ayodhya, they are in exile, they are going to the forest. So just to know, they were asking. The scene is that, just picturize in your mind, Ram and Lakshman are sitting under a tree, all the men were surrounding, and Sita was another side, all the women were surrounding. So now, the women are asking, they are the village women, simple, they don't know much etiquette, how to ask a question, in which way, they have not attended any Vaishnava etiquette class. So, they just asking casually, and even they are saying also, oh Devi, please pardon us, forgive us, we don't know how to ask, but still we are asking that, who are these people, who are these men, indicating towards Ram and Lakshman. Now there is a culture, when they go, the women talk with the women, the man talk with the men. So the men were surrounded with Ram and Lakshman. So, they were looking, this Sri Ram looks like Markat Mani, green sapphire, like in Hindu we say panna. His body luster was so effulgent looking like that. And Lakshman was looking like molten gold. Tapta Kanchan Gaurang. He was looking like that. So, they were asking that who are these men? And their faces, Sri Rama and Lakshman's face, they were looking like Sarat Purnima ka Chand, the full moon of autumn's Sarat Purnima, the first day of Kartik, you remember? Everyone likes that Purnima. Their eyes are looking, the eyes of Lord Rama and Lakshman, they were looking the Kamal, the lotus, the blossom lotus in the Sarat Purnima. So beautiful looking. So they are asking Sita Devi, and who is Sita Devi? She whose eyes are looking like baby deer, Mrignayani. Sita's eyes were Mrignayani, baby deer, and her voice is like cuckoo, so sweet voice. In this world we can see if someone is a good singer, they say that she or he sings like a cuckoo. So Sita, when she speaks, she, her voice is like cuckoo. And so they are asking, who are these men? Can you just introduce us? So Sita is replying, and in Ramayana, in such a nice, wonderful way, it is written, Sahaja Subhaya Subhagatan Gore Sahaja Subhaya Subhagatan Gore Naam Lakhan Laghu Devar More. They are asking, who are these men, Ram and Lakshman? She could have said, my husband. But she first introducing Lakshman. What is, how she is introducing Jassi? Sahaja Subhaya Subhagatanu Gore. Who is very sober, mild, gentle, golden complexion. How many adjectives she is using just to introduce one person, Lakshman. And she is my Laghu Devar. Not only Devar, Laghu Devar. My younger brother-in-law. That means there are other Devar are there, other brother-in-laws are there in Ayodhya. And they were satisfied, the village women were satisfied. Okay, she is your, he is your Devar. And who is the other one? When they asked about Sri Ram, how Sita said, she didn't say anything. She didn't say, he is my mister and others are disaster only. Because of them only we are in forest. Now she is replying, Bahuri Badana Bidhu Anchal Dhanki. Bahuri Badana Vidhu Anchal Dhanki. Priyatan Chitai Bhokar Baki. How the way she replies, it is so touching to the heart. She didn't say anything. When they ask about who is that other one, who looks like so beautiful and green sapphire, his her bodily complexion is covering the moon-like face. Sita Devi is covering her head, face, covering the moon-like face with the far end of the sari, like that. The Mataji, they cover the face. Priyatanu Chittai Bhaunkar Baki. She just looked at Sri Ram with the side glance. Side glance, you know. She just looked at, she didn't say anything. With the side glance, she looked at Sri Ram. That was enough. All the village women are so intelligent and they could understand that, okay, he is your Johar. He is your husband. Like that they understood. So, just see how the intimate relationships were there. Even now also we see there are so many families, they are following the Vedic rituals, the Vedic so nicely. So this was that. Of course now someone can say the days, the months, the years, the yugas have passed. Prabhu, you are telling about Treta Yuga, this is Kali Yuga, whatever may be. But we, the devotees, we are following the religious path, we are studying Bhagavatam and Manu Sanghita, Manu Smriti, we are all studying Mahabharata. So, at least we can get some lesson on the spirit